the hell? Oh god. Not again. It's so dark. Where's my flashlight? Hold on a second. Wait.
It's my laptop.
There's no way. It's not here, is it? It's here. The drawer's open again. So is that one. And the mask is there. Where I left it. For. Yeah, so clearly this doesn't work. So. That thing doesn't work. Nothing. None of those things are there. Still nothing out there. No, I'm hearing something. No, I heard something there. What was that? Is that sounded like a breath. Things aren't back. Those little bear things that were on the bed before. I closed my closet door. I don't know if it's gonna do anything or what, but. Okay, yep, I spoke too damn soon. Holy hell. Okay, I'm just gonna lock the curtains. Okay. What was that? They looked really big. They looked kind of like my dad's robots. But. Looked like some of my dad's robots, or maybe Henry's. I don't know. Maybe that was it climbing down? I don't know. What the hell was that? It's not like that came from in here. Nothing could get in here. I mean, it was closed. No, I'm not gonna do it. I can't do it. Usually my dad's robots, don't they, like the restaurant opens at like 6 or something, so maybe they'll go away at 6, I don't know. Shut up! Go away!
Those little brown bear things aren't on the bed right now.
Okay, it's like 5 a.m. right now. Don't hear anything. Okay, I think he's gone. Oh, he's a plushie again. That's
no. Oh crap! Nope. You're not real. You're not real. I think they're gone.
I think they're gone. There was two of them that time. Last time there was only three. I mean, last time there was only one. It's 6 a.m. now.
Still really dark. Okay.
I need to pretend to go back to sleep.